better together. The WAIS Rowing Program under Rhett Ayliffe and Jamie Hewlett has continued to go from strength to strength. In 2019, six athletes were supported to the Junior World Championships, where Hamish Henriquez won gold, and a further five to the Under-23 World Championships, with Georgia Patton claiming silver. Seven athletes have been selected for the National Training Centre intake, including graduates Annabelle McIntyre, Bronwyn Cox and Josh Hicks, who all claim medals at the World Championships. Securing medals for WA athletes across senior, under-23 and junior level is a sign of the work being done across the program to build on WA talent. For the second year in a row, rowing takes out the Program of the Year award. Love's a lot like hearts, feels a lot like mine. Feels a lot like love, love's a lot like hearts, feels a lot like mine. Better together. Ooh.